A video went viral where a lady doctor can be seen being drunk while she was on duty. The incident has been reported from Raipur Rani Civic Hospital in Haryana. The doctor who was on duty in the emergency ward was suspended after an inquiry by the DG of the Health Department. Health Minister Anil Vij has confirmed the news. Let's listen in.
आप इमरजेंसी डोर के बाहर खड़े हो हॉस्पिटल की, आपका
इमरजेंसी ऑन ड्यूटी, यस
ठीक है, आप इमरजेंसी में ऑन ड्यूटी हो इस टाइम,
यस
ठीक है। इमरजेंसी में कितने पेशेंट हैं अंदर?
थ्री
पेशेंट हैं। थ्री में तो आपने अभी थोड़ी देर पहले कितनों का ट्रीटमेंट किया?
मैं आंसरेबल नहीं हूँ आपके, क्योंकि दुबई से लेके 24 मैं साथ नहीं हूँ। यू आर स्टूपिड, आई एम स्टूपिड।
Vishal, one doesn't know how to react to something like this. I mean, clearly she looks completely under the influence of alcohol. Tell us more about what happened there.
See, what happened next was that inquiry was ordered by the health minister, and DG has investigated the matter and prima facie found the women doctor guilty on the part of being drunk on duty. And she's been suspended. But this video went viral after one of the patient's attendant was not allowed to go inside, and he was asking the lady about the treatment that was going on the patient. So she was not able to reply to the patient's attendant, and she just got angry. And what we see in the video is that he's trying to ask questions from the doctor, but the condition of the doctor is such that she's not been able to really reply properly and even not walk properly. The health minister had ordered an inquiry, and she's been suspended as of now. The further inquiry would be taking place, but indeed it exposes the whole medical system here in the state of Haryana, in the government hospital, how the doctors really work. That is under the scanner as of now.